And at Pontotoc on Wednesday, seniors Kara Kelly and Haley Brock signed scholarships to continue their bowling careers for Blue Mountain College following graduation. Kara has bowled with the Warriors for 2 years, while Haley has been on the team for 3 seasons. These are the first student athletes to sign bowling scholarships at Pontotoc High School. So congratulations to Kara and Haley.